does lawful existence include? Firstly, registration according to the law of the land. Then vision and mission should not be controversial in eyes of law. And clarity about what the organization is. Like, is it a trust or is it a society or is it a Section 25 company?